was actual humans that put themselves in this and ran 180 miles an hour. Do not know why anyone would do that.
Yeah.
All right. Weight tracker on 8.
Yep.
Session last lap.
Oh, yeah.
Don't hear engines. Go. Oh, this is going to be crazy.
Line up on the inside. Pit road is closed.
10 was right on my ass leaving pit road.
Oh, yay. My left and right's working in this car.
Let's make sure I got the right car. You're the black, red roll bar?
Yeah. I'm the 10. 5's behind you.
Oh, he's in 10th.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm an idiot.
Yeah, so I think you're going to have to use the clutch.
Give
it a few tries.
I have auto clutch on, apparently.
Oh, nice. So you can't press your clutch?
Nope. I don't even have a I've just got the paddle shifters. Bolton keeps yelling at me since I don't have the gear shift, but...
Well, no, I just use the paddle shifters with the clutch.
Yeah. Apparently with the trucks, it makes it a lot easier when you downshift, so it doesn't spin on you.
All right, well, good luck. Don't die.
I'll try.
It's been like 5 years since I've raced this damn thing.
Get ready, going green.
Oh, careful.
This is freaking weird. There's dust flying up on the track.
I'm just letting this guy go.
Yeah, there's one coming quick. I'm on the bottom. Coming up high.
Take a real easy bit.
Yeah, I mean, all that dust on the track freaked me out. How slick is this shit gonna get? You're almost 3 wide, just so you know. That guy's coming down on you, Jesus. This guy's in the wall. I'm in the middle, 3 wide with you.
Alright, I just backed way off here. Trying to not go 3 wide.
You're still ahead of me. Coming on your outside. We have not had a great start. Alright. That part of the race is over with. Now we gotta figure out how to pass people.
Yeah.
Everyone's really quick.
Mm-hmm.
Was not expecting that. The field has gotten much better since I... It is usually a consistent fifth I could get. Yeah, this 13. He's been in the wall once already.
Finally ran a 21.
Yeah, this little 6 laps in. Be a lot of changing with 40 gallons. Just have to remember to use my tools. Both though. I How's this thing look in VR?
What's that?
How's this look in VR?
That's pretty damn cool. Especially when you throw rubber up at me.
Oh, Jesus. Thought they were hitting.
A bunch of people talking.
Yeah, that's why I don't have that shit on. I feel like we're quicker than these three, but I can't catch them, so I guess not. Twelve's mirror driving like a motherfucker. Thirteen's gonna continually get too loose, I think. Hello.
Yeah, just everybody did right there.
There's nowhere to go! Jesus. This 12 car has now almost hit both of us on a straightaway. Fuck, got loose.
Yeah, me too. That guy's probably
getting blocked by Nevens.
Do about the 12 car.
You can try the low side if you want.
Well, I
got
have
stupid
to
stupid tight. Alright, I'm just backing off. Save the tires up a little if that's a thing. I don't think it is, but. Yeah, essentially we're getting our asses handed to us. It's starting to get real tight.
Oh, I forgot about the weight checker for a second.
Yeah. I'm at a 5 now, but
no idea what I'm at.
By that 12, I don't think it's going to be done, like, way low. I think we're going to have to force him. We'll run middle, force our way past, but I guess some blue car ends up hitting him.
Oh, yeah, because he entered so damn hard.
Yeah, the 12 is extremely tight, I think. Oh, he just got forced low. This is a mess. And it's not, they're not completely slowing us down either. That's the thing. Like, I probably am driving way too easy right now, too. Alright, well, three car got past the 12. High side opened up for him. Seven's getting loose, 12's getting loose because he's looking directly at him. 14's too scared to do anything. Tight off of four when I go to the bottom. I don't know how that works, but I'm gonna have to just get a run off of the corner. Yeah, I got on the gas too hard too early. I haven't drugged the brakes either yet, so I'm thinking once we get past them, we could probably start putting laps down, but
I'm not saving much right now.
Yeah, I'm going probably 90%. Just a couple more clicks on the weight jacker. There so that I can block the 7 from getting the high line. Oh, 14.
Oh, God.
Such a pussy. Go, man. It's off of four where that guy's gonna struggle. Or I will struggle.
Fuck. Kinda helped me out though, didn't give him any
room. Uh oh, bump. Sorry. Going too slow. Alright, there we go. Alright. Let's see. God, I'm so tight and loose.
Oh, fuck. Oh. I got loose right behind you, so.
No, I think you're gonna be more consistent than me. Or you're just gonna let me back in. I don't know what you're doing there.
I was just going around the corner.
Okay.
Normal speed.
I don't know how. You didn't pass me.
It's tracking the same with my
Fuck
last list. I'm not mirror driving, I promise you. Oh, you're fine.
I just ended up there.
Bottom side.
Oh, you're gonna get tight as shit off the corner. If you didn't, then go, because way quicker than me if you are good down there.
It's not terrible.
Yeah. Maybe once we get a little more fuel burnt off. Actually, it's probably... I'm gonna let you go.
Got
trying to let you go. Yep, I'm gonna let you go. Fucking let the whole field go. I need VR so I can just take a quick look left rather than hitting a button and being all confused.
I guess I could have looked over and told you.
No, that's fine.
I'm really not using the VR other than trying to drive the stand. Alright. you guys both go.
Scared him. That's one way to make him not pass you. Just get a little loose.
He does drift up quite a bit.
Yeah, but I mean, I should be above the white line. I just need to hit my marks in one and two.
Top is so much better right now.
Oh, yeah. I don't know if it'll go away. These tires are pretty fucking narrow.
Yeah, they are.
I don't know if it'll do anything like the NASCAR races. Fuck, I got it loose. So now my right rear is going to be hot coming off a four. Catching back up to these guys, I think, because they're racing a little bit. Haven't done the weight jacker in a while, just because...
I mean, it feels good right now without doing anything.
Yeah, I think I'm going to go back a couple of clicks and see. At Iowa and be caution free so far.
Yeah.
With a car that's so fucking crazy.
40 laps in, 41.
Might be getting it back under me, but no, I hit the same slick spot the fucking 14 did. Oh, shit. This poor 7 car.
Yeah, I know.
It's like, dude, I'm really not trying to block you. I just don't know where the fuck the car's gonna go. Oh, just don't hit that wall. Stop hitting that fucking bump. You're coming back at me. Just the line that I take. Go.
Hey.
The hardest I've worked for 13th place. That's what I was in last time I looked.
Yep.
Yep. We're gonna get lapped.
Yeah.
Setup's definitely going away though. Kinda like I thought it would.
I'm only able to run like 22 twos and threes.
I'm just like considering where everyone is. Compared to where they were, you know, those guys are consistently pulling away from us bit by bit. That's what happens when you don't practice a long run. But in order to make it good, you'd have to do a bunch of long runs, and fuck that.
Yeah.
I just want to race. There's a lot of dust on the bottom. See everyone kicking it up when they're down there. Definitely did not clean the track. Like clean marbles. So.
Oh, yeah.
Ah! So bad! Have to learn. Well, I guess this is going to be the only race in these. Guessing at this point is when the forum setup gets better. Wow, we both hit it.
Just going to let seven go by.
Yeah, before you kill him. I haven't seen him get loose once, so he deserves it.
He's been nice to us the entire race.
Yeah. Someone just blow up?
That guy at the lap car was smoking.
Huh. Well, no, that was dirt on the bottom.
Different guy.
We're pretty even, though.
Yeah.
This is not how I thought it was going to go. I mean, we're not even mid-pack.
We just got killed on that start.
Well, we lost a few spots on the start. And, I mean, you were going to get killed on that start no matter what because of the clutch.
Yeah.
But we haven't driven these, so we were big-time pussies on the start.
Yeah.
And, I mean, it doesn't matter. Those people are gone anyway, so... Even if we were up with them, fuck, we wouldn't be able to pass anyone.
Anytime we try, we just start spinning out.
Yeah.
Or we get past them and start spinning.
No, I just get too fucking tight. Can't pass. So. Thinking one and two just below the line is quicker now because of the rubber.
Okay. Jesus.
Yeah.
Up a tenth.
All right. So the track does rubber in enough that we can change lines, but. Looks like the 7 car just figured it out too.
I would have picked up about 3/10 had I not got loose out of 4.
Benny's almost up to the lead.
Not even on the full throttle until the back stretch.
Yeah. It's so fucking pointless right now. It's get to the end without being the cause of caution.
Yep.
Don't want to be those guys. I feel like we're actually holding even with the leaders now. Well, no. They've gained a half a second on us. In like six laps. If we can find something and not get lapped, that would be great.
Gained a tenth up top there, sir.
Probably a little bit relevant to where you're at on the weight tracker.
Ooh, fucking bumps.
That bump is just
killed that.
It's not like in a truck. Like the truck, you know, you kind of hit the front end and push up, but this thing just jumps.
I'm at zero on the tracker.
Okay. I'm at four, I think. I went back up. Vinny's got the lead. So he can pass people. He was like fifth at the start.
Yeah.
And we could see him 60 laps ago. Still. 65 green laps. This is fun. Even if we're getting our asses kicked.
Yeah.
And it's good for your safety rating.
Oh, there we go.
You're just being so cautious. So cautious that you don't get any X's. I went over that seam and it said, fuck you. They're not pulling away from us anymore. I think if you get back into threes. It's definitely grip now on the bottom. Fucking almost climbed it. Hope that it was a 0x, so I'm hoping it didn't do anything to the toe. I just climbed it on the back stretch.
Was that much time for that?
No, 2/10.
Fuck VR. I need to stretch my arm out and I thought I was gonna hit the roll bar.
All right, fuel unchecked. Oh, is that Vinny? No, another orange car. At least we're not getting lapped this race.
Yeah.
I don't know if we pit or not. I mean, I assume we do. I don't know if it's going to make a difference.
Good thing we're not up front.
Yeah, I mean, we can pit, it doesn't matter. We just need to be caught up to pit. Oh, and it's single file restarts, I think. So, it'll probably be a short caution.
The pit road is now open.
Everyone going for it?
Yep.
Guess that's the thing.
I'm not taking fuel, right?
Yeah. No fuel, because that's just weight. It's not going to help your handling at all. Wow, 72 green laps in this thing is a lot of effort.
Yeah.
Ooh, watch shifting into first.
Didn't do it till I got in my stall. how the front end drops down and just fucking slams the ground.
Moo, you cannot sit on feet at this moment. Alright.
Line up single file. Attach the 9, car. Attach the 11, car. Pass the 3,
okay.
Car.
Somebody was speeding.
Yeah.
Attach the 11, car.
That guy was in second place.
And somebody just hit the... hit wall. Oh my god.
Well, that's a spot for us.
Yeah.
No, it's not. Is it? Because we got... No, I'm still going to be in 13th because these two dudes are going to pass me.
This number 11 needs to chill the fuck out.
Yeah, especially since he caused it. We'll have to try these again at a super speedway just to see. I don't... Phoenix would be terrible now with the new Phoenix.
Oh, yep.
But yeah, something like Atlanta or Michigan or any tri-oval. Okay, I guess it won't be a quick caution. I'm just gonna let these two go. I don't even want to deal with trying to race them. Especially since now we have new tires with low fuel.
Yeah.
Who the fuck knows what's gonna happen?
I just hope this 11 doesn't try to be too much of a
What were your tires?
90-90.
Oh, Jesus. I was 86-87. Left sides, we didn't need to change.
Yeah, they were 0. Or 100.
Oh, yours were 100?
99.
Okay, 99 and 98.
Yeah.
Oh, well. Oh, I'm glad we did this. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, well.
Man. Whoever's in charge of this series now sucks. You don't do double file with these.
I can't believe they did single file at the Knoxville Nationals.
Yeah.
I thought that was always double file, but...
Isn't World of Outlaw double file, though?
Mm-hmm.
Knoxville must have just said, this is our race and our rules.
Yep. I mean, their weekly series is always single file, too.
Get ready.
All right. Good luck, two fast guys right behind us in line.
Alright.
11 cars, mad that he spun out.
The pace car is in.
Can these restarts are so stupid. It's like the Skip Barber on standing starts.
Yeah. I'm probably going way too slow.
Yeah, I am too. We're just getting blasted by. That's fine, though. It's gonna get loose. Alright, now we can go again. We are racing a car behind us.
I didn't know if I should move the jack or not. I haven't touched it.
Yeah, I've kept it the same. I'm just assuming that that'll be a weight issue and not a fresh tire issue.
Yeah.
11 cars making moves.
Scared me.
20 to go. I feel better. That's
cool. Oh, God.
Tires aren't 1,000 degrees. Like my tires. Yeah, I know. Stacked
apart.
Up.
Yeah. 0x. That was fucking weird.
So loose if you just get on it a little too hard. Like, you're trying to make a pass, but if you try just a little bit over the limit, rip you. Oh!
Did you hit the wall?
Oh, yeah. Nose up in the air. I was trying to get to the outside of him and ran out of room. He didn't put me there, but...
Bree's gonna crash the 12.
Yeah, we thought this last time.
That's true.
Super tight. This is a good move. Yeah, it's broken.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, the nose, it's just I go in the corner and there's no turn.
Free just hit the wall too. I thought I'd get under him and I didn't. Then I got real loose coming out of four.
I might be back in it.
Ooh. Fucking bottom.
Yeah, it's not a whole lot to work with. I don't know how that 11's doing it. Hit it again. Now I'm dirt track throttling it where I'm like just like bumping it through the corner, like,
yeah.
Just trying to get it to fucking turn. No luck. 7. He's gained a lot out of this. I just. Ooh. I felt so good going into this thinking that, hey, we're not gonna get our asses stomped, but I believe this is what asses stomped looks like.
Yeah. I'll be proud if I finish the race.
Yeah. Fourteenth is 3.3 seconds behind us, but I don't think he's catching us.
Oh, 14 into the wall.
He's tight.
Yeah.
Right. I'm both. And it's not even push loose. It's just too much power, not enough tire.
Yeah.
I mean, these rear tires are so fucking dinky. Compared to sprint car tires?
Yeah.
And this thing was also designed to race on road. Uh-oh. You hear?
Yeah.
Okay, you just blinked out.
Now I'm looking all over my shit and fucking up.
Yep.
Things showing good.
Okay. So I just should keep telling you you're blinking out and then I can catch you. Look at this. 12 laps and they're just gone. And these are people that, I mean, they're good, I guess, but this series is just so much harder now. I can't even imagine. IRP's the last race of the season, I think.
What is that track called now?
Yeah, I think it's Lucas Oil. That'd be another topside dominant.
Yeah.
But it'd be like good old TNN. Thursday Night Thunder. I always thought that track was so weird with no fence on the backstretch wall.
Yeah.
7's dropping.
Last time.
Yeah, I saw that. Tight. I need to get past last you in the next few laps. Oh, that was a bad idea.
I got loose coming out of there.
Oh, fuck. I got loose twice coming out of there. I tried to arc it, go in high, and cut down low to get a run.
Oh, yeah?
Nah, that's not a thing in this. Worry, every time you get loose, I get loose, so.
Five laps of fuel
left. Wow. And we had a caution.
Yeah.
we would have been in trouble there.
Yep.
That would have been really bad. Get to that point.
Oh, we would have saw other people pitting.
Well, no. They would have put the right amount of fuel in, because we're not at max.
Oh, we're not?
No.
Oh.
No, you can have, like, fucking 80 gallons in this thing, I think. But you said that the setup had 40 in it, so... That's what I put this at.
Spin out on the metaphor.
There was no spinning out there. That was all going to the wall.
Oh, Jesus.
Well, good job, though, on finishing.
Yeah.
That was a hell of a struggle. Jesus.